Proč nechcete mluvit o Čapím hnízdě?
Ne, ty zas kolem toho někde bylo, tak to tam nechci zmiňovat.
So welcome to Storkness Farm. It's I think the best project which I have ever invented. It came to my mind when I was in line with my children in Prague Zoo waiting to feed the goats, and there was a huge line, and I hate to wait, so I said maybe I can make some similar project.
Já jako Andrej Babiš jsem nikdy nevlastnil a neměl podíl ve farmě Čapí hnízdo.